What's up, everybody? It's Potato Panda TV here, back with some more Sleeping Dogs. And let's see, so what I say, I should be done with this game by, because I got four more missions left to go, and I'm gonna, so it's got today, so I got tomorrow, Thursday, and Friday, so I'm gonna be starting the next, start a new game next week. So as always, if anybody has any like game suggestions they want me to try out for this channel, I'm gonna make, this is of course mostly gonna be like story driven games or RGBs or kind of stuff like that. So but I'm always kind of willing to have try different stuff, just as long as it's not like more horror themed stuff, because that's kind of what my other horror survival theme channel, so I kind of want to keep these separated so I don't do too much overlap between the two. But I guess as long as it's like has some story driven aspect to it, I can always do it on this channel or whatever, but I kind of want to keep the horror theme stuff more to that channel. So I don't know, I guess we'll see. Return the Jade statue. Get out the way. Don't mind me, I just like kicking stuff, or kicking people. But yeah, as always, I'm always willing to at least take, considerations for games, as long as it's not like a super expensive game, because I don't want to know, because it's always fun spending like $60 or whatever for a game that ends up, I end up not liking all that stuff, so it's gotta be one of those games where I at least kind of have a general idea of like what the game's like, and if it's gonna be something I think I might like, or if it's a game that's been out for a little while and it's like on sale or whatever, I can always like consider that too. But I guess, oh. So I guess we'll just kind of get back, keep into the hunt of this game. Oh, what the hell am I doing? What the hell am I doing? I take that cop out when I can just, it's kind of stuck, so I could probably just outrun him. There we go, easy peasy. Let's see what we got here. Civil Discord. Discord moderators. What the hell, why did you be playing that? Who died? Oopsie daisy, sorry buddy. Sorry, buddy booty. There we go, get the hell out of the way. Ka-chow. I was driving on the wrong side of the road, what the hell? Oopsie daisies. I'm in the boat. My name is who? My name is Slim Shady. Tom Brady. Wayne Brady. Brady. Somebody. Get out of the way. You know, it's like trying to jack people off the road. I shouldn't say jack people off the road. Trying to knock people off the road, I just end up doing stuff myself than I do with the car for the other person. Oh, there we go. Get the hell out of the way. Get the move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way. Oh, snap. Snippy snappies. Yeah, damn whippersnappers. Oh, damn.
Hey, asshole!
You, Leonido! This doesn't concern you.
Yeah, it does. It concerns me now, dickheads.
Don't leave the harbor when you're done.
Oh, snap. Oh, sorry. Let's see here. So I just gotta pause here for a second. Sorry, just checking to make sure. See what this next... There we go, never mind. I was just checking to make sure this civil discord or whatever is the next thing in my bobber. Get off, dickhead. Oh, hit him in the dick. can't do shit to me, dickhead. What do you think you're gonna do, dickhead? I'm gonna stab you in the neck. Fuck you, dickhead. You bitch, what do you think you're gonna do? Like, I'll be in the fucking spine. Oh, damn, what the fuck are you doing? What the fuck? Yeah, beat your ass. Yeah, beat your candy ass. Oh damn! You almost got me there, dickhead. Oh yeah, that shit. I'm gonna kick this guy's ass. Turning this into some like one lunatic wise pick bullshit. Except I'm not gonna eat his ass or anything. No, not gonna eat his ass figuratively or literally. Oh, son of what the fuck? How many dickheads do they need? I'm just gonna be a dickhead. I don't know, might as well use some of this environmental stuff. That was pretty fun. I'm gonna chop his head off. And his head has some Swiss or some cheddar or some cheese. Hey, hi, fuckheads, they got a whole group going out outside over there too. Dickheads. What the fuck's this dude? I thought I beat this dude's ass already. Wasn't he one of the dudes like fucking stabbed to death? Get out of here, dickhead. Leave me the fuck alone, crackhead. God damn! All this, and that's all that fucking happens, you crackhead. Story missions. I don't know what the hell I'm even talking about. There we go. There we start. Restart. I gotta beat all these guys' asses again. What the hell, let's just get a couple of these dudes out of the way quick. Try again, dickhead. What do you think you're gonna do, crackhead? I almost kicked your ass. Hey, Ron, I'll kick your candy ass. Oh, damn, a fucking Chuck Norris bitch. Catch it, bitch. Ah, damn. Let's see what the hell we got in here. Defeat the triad. Fuck him. 10,000, that'll take that. Kind of beat your candy ass. I got another dude with a knife. Oh, yeah, look at this head. Throwing a little trash into a garbage can. Or a dumpster, whatever these things are called. What the fuck are they doing? Wrestling? Off me, shithead. Oh, backbreaker. Fuck off, hipster. Oh, damn. Trying to give me a little fucking bear hug, bitch. Get off, you fuck face. You're a fucking creepy dude. What the fuck are you like crouching over like that for? You creepy bastard. You creepy bastard. Creepy as fuck. Let's see if there's anything in this trunk. See, I'm fan of fucking crowbar, I'll take that shit. What the hell? Fuck yeah, bitches. Ain't shit on a shingle.
Do you think it's over?
Not yet.
They have some weapons in the trunk. You better take them.
Thanks. You better lay low.
Thank you, buddy.
Wait, what's going on, man?
Shit, they're Mrs. Chu's. They're coming after everything we got.
Who do these fucks think they are?
Big Smiley's coming after us. Yeah, I guess he figures we can't vote against them if we're dead.
Big Smiley?
Big Smiley.
Yeah. You want out?
No, I'm with you all the way, boss.
We're with you, Wade.
Just for once, I'd like to fight someone outside my own triad, though.
That'd be pretty nice.
Wait, up here!
Come
on, let's move! Move it, move it! Okay!
Oh, damn, we're shooting innocent people. You bastards.
About time you guys got here.
That's not an idea to go like that. Alright, then we'll go grab this.
Inside, get inside!
Damn the fuck shooting him now. Oh, damn, I thought those dudes over there on my team for some reason. Oh well. Guess let's restart this shit.
Coming from the market.
cool enough. Yeah, shotgun's not very good for long range shooting. Fucking better. That's fucking spray. Oh, damn. Damn. That's what I'm saying. Circle slow-mo kills. That's about the only way to do this anymore. Well, I guess I'll pick up a gun. Oh, Schnitzit. Snitsky. Oh, Gene Snitsky. This is cray cray. Snap. Thought I had more ammo than that. Oops. Can I get my sprunk out?
Back alley!
Watch the front. I'll go check it out.
Sprunk-a-cola.
You stupid bitch. Uh-oh. Where's Ray Shen? I got a message for him. From Big Smile.
Yeah?
Just a piece of shit I'm looking for. You're going to vote for Lee, you hear me? You don't, we're gonna fuck you.
Fuck
all
me
your ancestors. And
oh, snap. Damn, what's his chin?
These guys don't give up.
Fuck him.
He's the freak guy at MVP.
Fuck him in the ass. Oh, they're coming from behind. Oh, damn, I thought there was another dude from behind. Oh, up there. God damn it. Why are these guys on my team seem like they seem so fucking useless? Oh, that's fucking spread. Spread like an eagle. Into the sea. Oh no! Oh, kill myself. What the hell is this?
These guys don't give up.
You fuckheads.
He's that every guy in MVP.
Get out of my ass!
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap!
Oh, they're overrun.
Come to me!
fucking had like grenades or some shit. Overrun again. Oh snap, now I gotta go get this dude. Where the hell is Conroy? Oh, dude, I kicked him in the nuts.
Get a load of this.
Well, this is. Oh snap.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh shit, that's what I was looking for. Guys. Work girl killing people. Damn, that's goodies. What? Come on with this bullshit. These guys are weak. Here by suitcase. Come here by suitcase. What? What? What kind of fucking dumb shit is that? Oh. Is this the suitcase thing? Oops.
I didn't expect this.
Here we go again. Hey, where the fuck do these crackheads keep coming from? God, they're fucking herpes. Not that I don't know anything about herpes.
Wait,
balcony, what balcony? Why does it say I keep getting defeated like right as I jump on? Am I not supposed to jump off? I guess maybe that's it. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Right between these fuckheads, I think, at anybody.
Wait!
do it right there.
This city's gotten completely out of hand.
Oh, they're fucking blow up.
With them now.
Are they done?
We'll see. Let's go.
Hey, oh shit, now we're finally getting this over with.
Get in.
I gotta run away.
We gotta move.
Get away from the pipe releases.
Hurry! Shit!
Turn the bus to hurry, damn it. I do what I can do. I'm doing what the best I can do. Oh, what could they work out at all? I'm going to go into circles for a little bit, see if that happens. Oh, come on, don't tell me that. Oh, damn it. That was fucking work.
How are you gonna bring him over?
I got an idea.
Where
the hell is Jackie?
I don't know.
Big J, we
say. Call him.
Alright, do that.
No answer. Before you came, I expect him to be hiding out somewhere. Now? I don't know.
You think they might have gone after him?
They went for Mrs. Chu. Fuckers are going after everyone.
Get the hell out of here. I think that his car turned on a dime and now it kind of turned into shit. There we go. Hey, oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, bitch. Get out the way, get out the way, beep, get out the way. I ain't got no money. I ain't got no American Express. Yes! I'm going to fucking grab it, bastards. Come, chicken, bounce, pal. I don't know if I can get much money to cop me to our first one anyways. None of those badges aren't there. Oh, fuck! Just keep going. Run into me, just keep going, dickhead. Minus two property damage. Man, I'm flying away, holy shit. Just the bops. Holy Saskatoonies.
Hey, Ricky.
Look, easy. Look, we have to talk.
I got nothing to say to you. Calm down, okay? Listen, Big Smiley's coming after anyone who's a threat.
That's me.
I work for Sonny Woe. We're Lee's biggest backers, and unlike you, I'm loyal to my friends.
Sonny told me about you and Vivian.
What? Ricky, I didn't do anything. I swear it.
But
Sonny recorded a video of us together to blackmail me, and now the police have it. They're threatening to release it if I don't testify against Sonny.
What do you think Lee will do to her when he hears?
But you said no?
Of all the people Sonny told me to be with, Wei is the only one who said no. The only one. Even you. You didn't say no.
Damn.
Listen, Ricky. You have to.
Fuckhead, Ricky.
If you back Sonny, Lee will probably ask you to kill her yourself. Or you can get her out of here. Keep her safe. And Sonny stays in jail.
Okay, but what about Big Smile Lee?
In the ass.
You let me worry about Lee.
I got no money.
Listen up. You better keep a low profile for a while.
Yeah.
All right.
See you.
Oh, yeah. I ain't got no money. Cops score. My cop score is low as shit. It's always fun running crap over. Oh, it's him. I got one cop upgrade, triad upgrades. Let's see what all this is about. Yeah, let's do whatever I can do. Counter recovery. Oh, let's see. Let's do whatever I can do. I don't even care what it says. Surprise exchange. X, hold, square, press square. Brown cow. Brown chicken, brown cow. So yeah, as always, like I said before at the beginning of the video, if you have any like suggestions for games you want me to try in the future when I'm done with this game, or whenever I'm done with another gameplay or whatever, feel free to like suggest games in the comments section down below. And if you like this kind of content, feel free to hit the like and subscribe, or hit the dislike if you don't like it. And as always, I appreciate you taking the time to stop by, and I hope to see you all next time.